They call her the Tempest.
Let's go take a closer look.